Well, hello again. I'm not sure where we're going today, to be honest. We're at Braithwaite just now. I'm definitely going up onto Barrow. I'm almost certainly going a bit further along that ridge as well. The idea is to go right round, really, right round Coledale. But we'll see how far we get, because the weather isn't brilliant, as you can see. And like I say, at the moment we're just heading up to Braithwaite Lodge, which is a farm. And then it's just a hop, skip and a jump on the Barrow. And we'll see how it goes from there. So, see you shortly. So, you're not going to get lost going up Barrow. That's a farm we've come through, Braithwaite Lodge. There's two gates you come through. Bear left through the second one. You'll come to that sign, and that's where we're headed. But just quite honest, you can't go wrong on this so far. So, you can see, Scout's got a new lead and a new harness. Looking very bright, aren't you, kid? Yeah, it's just a shame that you're not bright, isn't it? Crazy dog, look at you. Must be rabbits about. So, we'll catch you on the top of Barrow. Summit of Barrow. You probably can't hear us for the wind, it's quite windy. But what we're going to do is drop down into Barrow and probably head up onto outer side, which is that hill straight ahead of us, and drop back down, and then, assuming the weather holds, which I don't know if it's going to, I don't know what's beyond the Eel Crag there, it's not too bad though, and then we'll go up to sail Eel Crag, and assuming again with the weather, from Eel Crag we'll drop down into Coledale Hawes, and then up onto Grisedale Pike. So, this is Barrow that we're dropping down into now. That's interesting stuff. I think you'll be getting a bottle thrown at him, won't you, son? Just cut off to the right, off that path, that main path down in from Barrow. We're just cutting through the ferns here. Pleasant that they are as well. I'm just going to get into that col between Style End and outer side, and then head up outside. Well, just thought I'd better let you know. Now, you can go over Style End as well, you know, it's up to you. I haven't. Like I say, we've come off Barrow, along this side of Style End, and that's where we're headed. Oh, come on, Dougie. Here we go. we are in on the pass between Stile End and Outer Side. This is Outer Side here, and you can see the path is pretty distinct. It's in heather, but it's pretty distinct. So we're going to belt up here, and we'll see you at the top of Outer Side. So I'll see you then. So very windy on Outer Side. We're going to have a little rest here, and great. So yeah, we're going to have a little rest here. I'll get into the lee side. Hopefully we can get some crack. So here we are on the top of, well, it's can't. You're going to slide down, all the way down that hill in a minute. Get your gonk. Yeah, I mean, there's new words. So we're just on here, Outer Side. Doggies coming. Beautiful, lovely to walk on as well. Curious red stone here, probably full of hematite, as you can imagine, which they used to use for making steel in good old days. Come on, don't be gone doing there. red pike and what have you there. Fantastic. And when you get to this crossroads, you bear right and you go up the ziggiest, zaggiest path you're ever likely to go up. Or alternatively, you can go up there, head over there. We're not going that way today. We're heading up. Hey, bloody hell. It's like the hiking equivalent of Alpe d'Huez. Yeah, they should maybe name each one of these hairpins. I think I'll name this one. What's his name again? Joss Naylor. That's what I'll name that one. Joss Naylor. Unbelievable. Nice view of Causey Pike there. You see the more or less the route that we've come. Apart from Style End, the one in the middle, we didn't do that. We did Barrow. Going out to side. It's a lovely view. I have to say, beautiful. Anyway, we'll stop chanting our mantra. Head for the top sail. And the weather's come out. Well, the good weather at least. View some lovely crags. So we'll be heading up onto Eel Crag. Crag Hill, it's called on the Ordnance Survey. Here we go. Little bit, oops, bit of a climb up onto Eel Crag. This is the highest point in the walk once we're on top of here. So we'll scramble up this. Just give you a dig. Scramble up this. It goes on for a bit. But yeah, it's one of those where you can scrambling straight up or anything, you know. So anyway, we'll see you at the top, because you don't want to hear me heavy breathing. Scout, come on. strange little rock formation. That view, that must be one of the best views in the Lake District. You know, Buttermere in the bottom there, haystacks, high style, red pike and what have you. That's got to be one of the best views in the Lake District. It's beautiful, and especially, you know, on the ridge there. It's fantastic. So we're not near the top yet, but that's the view of where we've come from, and down the ridge and that. And nice walk it's been so far. This bit is kind of reminiscent to the other side of Grisedale Pike, but probably with a bit more choice from the point of view of how you actually get up. You know, you're not forced to go straight up, you know, the steepest part or anything. It's quite straightforward, this. Come on. And it's a little bit grassier, but very reminiscent in its steepness. Come on. The views that you're getting either side. Like, I mean, look at that. That's fantastic. Coledale. Beautiful. Well, I'm almost going to certainly tick this off as one of my favourite walks. Now, this is great. Anyway, I'll switch off so we get to the top, which isn't too far away now. And then we'll have a bit of a break, I think. With it being the highest mountain on this walk. And grab some meat. Some meat. We'll grab some food even, won't we, son? At the bottom of them screes, There is some slippy bits of rock. He came over. So, sorry. Stood on your tail there, kid. Sorry. So, yeah. But, I'm not happy about bringing the dog down here. And he's obviously not enjoying it at all. And you can hardly blame him. Poor little fella there. But we're there now, kid. That's where we've just come from. Like I say, if you've got a pet with you, a dog, whatever. Oh, whoa, 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 steady. Scout, you nutter. Come on. Pulling us off the screen, you nut. Yeah, I would just come down by the easy route off Eel Crag. It's not really fair. You know, it's just we were, when it became all scree, we were just too far down to be going back up, really. So, good boy. But I wouldn't bring him down there again. No way. No, we wouldn't. Now, we didn't have anything to eat on Eel Crag because it was so windy. We're going to try and find somewhere in the shade, in the, somewhere sheltered here. Grisedale Pike, and then it's a long cab down into Braithwaite. So yeah, so we're gonna have a little bite to eat, and then we'll be heading down to Grisedale Pike. We'll catch up. Some shafts for the mines. Interest as we're coming up Grisedale Pike. Hope Gill Head and Ladyside Pike. Hope Gill Head and Ladyside Pike. Yeah, it's been a great walk. Like I say, some hard bits. Of course, it's quite long. Yeah, I'm not sure what time I set off. It was around 3 o'clock. But we're there at 6:30 now. There's our last summit up ahead. So that's the final peak of the day. and we'll a nice bit here to sit in out of the wind. So here we are on Grisedale Pike finally. It's been a long slog to get up here, I have to say. I think I was run out of juice, but now we're here, it's all downhill. It's a bit steep to start off with on the way down, heading down towards Braithwaite, that is. And but yeah, but a little bit of care. But like I say, the weather's now come out, it looks absolutely gorgeous in the Lake District at the moment. That's Grassmoor there, that's Eel Crag that we were on, Sail, Outer Side, just in front of whatchamacallit there, Causey Pike. You can't really see Barrow from here. For start, yes you can, yes, there's Barrow. Sort of with the islands of Derwent Water behind it. This one in front of Barrow, that's Stile End, which we didn't go up. But yeah, it's been a lovely walk, especially that ridge between Sail and Eel Crag. That was fantastic, that. The views from there were just unbelievable. Unbelievable. So, it's been an enjoyable walk. I've enjoyed it anyway. I'll do some views on the way down, I'm sure. Maybe some scrambly bits down this steep bit. And sort of show the path through, past the plantation and what have you. If you've been watching this on YouTube, thanks for watching, and I hope you come again, and so take care of yourselves, thanks for watching. This is dropping just down onto Sleet Howe, which is this ridge here. That's plenty well. That's it there where them reeds are. So I'll continue on this path, as you can see, very gentle path now. It's nice. Yeah, we're back in Braithwaite. Just about to head for the car. We parked up here. And very nice day. And now we're going for a pint, I think. The weakest pint of shandy you could think of. Come on. Come on, bugger lugs. Smell another doggy. Come on.